Привет, and hello, Russian learners, and welcome back to CafeRussian.com. It's been a long time, huh? But finally, I am back to the channel, and I hope you are excited as much as I am. I think you can see some St. Petersburg weather in my glasses. Well, a little bonus for you. Today we are going to have a pretty cool video, Russian practice video, where I will teach you some useful vocabulary through listening practice. Which is really useful, actually. All right, let's start it. The first sentence for today, сейчас в Санкт-Петербурге почти лето. And, well, all of these words are super easy, and I hope, I think, you know them all, or most of them. But the word I would like to practice with you today from this sentence is почти. Почти is a cool little word which means almost. For example, сейчас, now, в Санкт-Петербурге, in St. Petersburg, почти, almost, лето, summer. And, well, now I translate it literally, word by word. And what you can notice, and I think you've noticed that English and Russian grammar is different. So in English, you always need a verb, like, it's almost, it is, almost summer. Here. But in Russian, it's very common that we don't have any verbs in the sentences at all. Like in this one. Сейчас в Санкт-Петербурге почти лето. There is no verbs and it's totally fine. Почти. Let's come back to that guy. You can use this little guy to make small little sentences like I'm almost at the metro station. Я почти у метро. It's almost 7. Почти 7. Or ты почти прав. You are almost right. So it's a cool word. Use it. Здесь уже очень тепло и температура почти 20. That was a little bit longer than the previous one, right? But relax. We will do it step by step. Здесь means here. Уже очень тепло. Уже means already. Очень, very, тепло, warm or hot. И температура, и means and. Температура is very close to their English word, temperature, so you can easily guess. Почти 20. Почти, do you remember this word from the previous sentence? 20, it is a number, 20. Means that the temperature here is almost 20 degrees. I mean, 20 Celsius, because we use this measure. And it is actually true. It is pretty warm in St. Petersburg in May, but it's pretty rainy. Лето – хороший сезон. Лето – I think you know this word – summer. Хороший means good. Сезон – the season. Лето – хороший сезон. Summer is a good season to visit the city, which is true. Здесь много туристов. И иностранцев. Здесь means here. Туристов. Well, again, you can guess because this word is very similar to the English version. Tourists. Много means a lot. Иностранцев. Иностранцев means foreigners. So, for example, tourists and foreigners. Tourists can be still from Russia, like, for example, our guests from Moscow. But foreigners would be only, of course, for people from abroad, probably like you are, guys. So, one more time. Здесь много туристов и иностранцев. They are everywhere. Летом много цветов и погода очень хорошая. Летом means in summer. Много, I think we had this word in the previous sentence, it means a lot. Цветов, flowers. So, цветы, цвет, цветок, these two words are very similar. So don't confuse them, but even if you confuse them, I think we will understand which one you mean from the context. But цвет, it is color, цветок, that's the flower. So много цветов, it's actually confusing because without context, you don't really know. It can be a lot of flowers or a lot of colors. So whatever. И погода, и means and, this little very useful thing that you need to remember to combine things together. Погода, the weather, очень хорошая. Very good. And the weather is very good. There are a lot of flowers, and the weather is really good. Здесь много цветов, и погода очень хорошая. Я люблю лето больше всего. I think it's a very basic phrase everyone knows. Я люблю, that means I like. And, well, you can combine it with different things. For example, like people, я люблю тебя means I like you, or even I love you. So, я люблю лето, I like summer. Больше всего. Больше, more, всего. Well, всего is a funny word. It means all or everything, kinda. So, больше всего, most of all. Like, I like summer most of all, or we can translate it as I love summer very much. Alright guys, so now quickly let's summarize this little text we had and let's see how much of this text you would remember. Сейчас в Санкт-Петербурге почти лето. Здесь уже очень тепло и температура почти 20 градусов. Лето хороший сезон. Здесь много туристов и иностранцев. Лето много цветов, и погода очень хорошая. Я люблю лето больше всего. And this is it. I would really recommend you maybe like in a day or in a few days just come back to this little text and after every sentence pause the video, try to recreate it, try to say it yourself out loud. It's actually really important, say it out loud, because that's how you will memorize and remember it better. And this is it, guys. Thank you so, so much for watching. I really hope it was useful. And if you are studying Russian and looking for some Russian tutor who can teach you Russian through a conversational practice, where you will start speak the language from the very first lesson, you can check out their description box down below and let's keep in touch. And that's all for today. Thank you, guys. Bye.